Dark matter was first inferred in the 1930s by astronomer Fritz Zwicky. He was observing the thousands of galaxies in the Coma cluster, and he came to the conclusion that the matter there, the visible matter there, could not be holding the cluster together. Later calculations would reveal that you needed more than 400 times the visible mass to hold the Coma cluster together. This observation would give birth to a whole new field of investigation into the search for dark matter. Trillions of dollars would be poured into projects such as LUX in Japan and the Ice Cube project in the Arctic, each of them searching for different candidates such as sterile neutrinos, new particles such as axions or WIMPs, weakly interacting massive particles. None of these projects would yield any results decades later. Nothing. Yes, the search for dark matter, nothingness itself, has revealed nothing. Hopefully the results from the James Webb Space Telescope and the DESI results that have just been released will update our understanding of our universe and eliminate the need for these dark, mysterious forces.